an open call.
Hey, what up, it's your boy Bray coming at you again with another Hearthstone gameplay. Can you invite me then, you cunt? Wait, why the fuck did I... Okay, no, wait, was that Jen? Is Jen playing Hearthstone?
No.
No? Then why did I have... Why did I get a request from Jen in Hearthstone being like, friends? I guess it's just Battle.net, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I was like, wait, what? So this is the new town brawl that I have no idea what it is, and I just came back from like 2 days without electricity, so woo!
It's teamwork.
I don't fucking care about you. Fuck you. Shut the fuck up. Hello, I love you. Can you see my cards? Can I see yours? Is this the same as the Megazord?
We're supposed to try and help each other.
Is it the one as like...
In a way, we have to try to keep each other alive and shit.
Okay, so I have the one that is Death Rattle, to restore 4 health to each hero. Yeah. I have a sap if you need me to give you something back. What? What is this? Use your hero power?
To get this up to 25.
Okay. I get it, I guess. Okay, so we're progressing.
And there's gonna be party crashers again.
Oh, should I play the Mistress of Mixtures? Restore 4 health to each hero? Or should I use hero power? Or both?
Might want to save her a little bit.
I'll just hear about it. I'll save the coin for later then. I have no idea what's going on, so... When are the party crashers coming in? Wait, is a fucking... Is it gonna take like 10 mana just to do one? Or is it... Oh, no, no, no. You can always... Oh, you can always...
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't know.
Whatever mana you have is what you use on the hero power.
Watch out, those guys are trying to crush the party. Did they just fuck up and that's why it was in the last tavern brawl?
No, it was supposed to be there too.
Oh, okay, okay. Knowing them, it's probably they fucked up.
What they fucked up was they kept spawning. They will do that here, though.
So what should I do now?
Maybe they were not supposed to keep spawning in the last one, but they are in this one. Okay. And that's what they fucked up. Don't kill her until you actually need healing.
Oh, I know. I won't.
I got one tier now.
Okay. Wanna play her?
But I don't wanna play her.
I can play the add a coin to your hand death rattle, the tomb pillager. I don't know. Should I sub? Can I sub them?
You can.
What happens if you play them? Or you can. Can I sub them and give it to your hand so you we lose 3 damage to the face? Should I?
Yeah. Unless you have a minion.
Right now I can play the coin and the tomb pillager, the other coin to your hand can, the 5-4.
Yeah, I'd say that's better.
Okay, I'll coin that.
Thank you.
What? What? Can't I?
What? You have 0 mana, how are you gonna click this?
It says it costs 0.
And it gives 0.
Oh, I get it.
If you have 1 mana, it gives 1. If you have 2 mana, it gives 2.
Shouldn't it be better to just keep
fucking
playing it? I
have so many of these, holy shit.
I guess I'm gonna sap next turn, I don't have anything right now, so...
Yeah.
Jade. Shit, that's a lot of damage.
You can play the...
I guess I'm gonna kill this, so we can heal each other, right?
Yeah.
And kill... Yeah. But I'll return it, or maybe... Because I'll kill this one. Should I sub the 5-3?
If you're gonna sap this, you shouldn't have killed the other one.
No, but we needed health, kinda.
Not really.
And I'll just fucking heal both. We're already at 11. I think we're gonna do this.
Of course. I got 2 mistresses now.
Yeah. I guess you could play them. I don't know.
I can't kill any of these guys. No.
I'm gonna sub the other 3-5.
Trust
me. And or the 3-3 maybe? I think I'm gonna sub the 3-5 and kill the 3-3. Okay. Let's see. Or what should I do? Can I sap and do something else? Nah. Maybe I shouldn't then? I can play the beast. Should I play the beast?
Why not?
I guess.
It helps to have minions.
Yeah. No, the decorations, but I guess you should.
Learned a valuable lesson in my last game, though.
About what?
Not filling the board.
Oh.
Will we get this up to 25?
Why not? Wait, do we not win? Or do we have to keep doing it?
More might happen.
Oh shit, you're keeping shit from me, you cunt. I guess you should start killing them, yeah? I don't even know when I'm gonna record and upload this, but whatever. Is it even recording? It is recording. Hey, what up, Steeboy? I think I'm gonna sub right now. Sub, kill, and mistress. I don't know. Sub. This cunt. You never play it anymore then? Don't play it.
Now I have a dead card in my hand. Oh.
What?
Okay.
I guess we shouldn't then.
Why not?
You told me to do it. You told me it wouldn't hurt.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill the other mistress or whatever. This turn so we heal. Oh, good job. Nice.
We're on 16. 9 to go.
Should I just hero power? Turns.
I don't know. What do you have?
I mean, no, the thing is, like, shouldn't we be able to
just... You can play a little bit and then hero power a little bit.
I guess, yeah.
As long as we don't fill our board so we don't lose our minion, this should be fine. Hey.
That's your boy. Thank you. Oh, I meant to
10 armor, turn 10.
I meant to play the other minion, but whatever, that's also good.
Good job.
It's okay, you play a spell, I get a coin. Good job. You can kill the mistress if you feel like it. Or do something else.
Ooh, and a heal butt.
Shit,
then I have basically 18 health in my hand.
I have a Prince Galawix here.
We just need 3. If you can just do 3 next turn, that's good.
Okay. How much mana do I have? Okay, I can do 3 next turn. Good job. We did it. What?
That's basically mega whatever.
What? Can't be targeted as well. It's full of candy.
Hey, you want cards? Wait, maybe. Can I? Oh, of course I can't target it.
Can't be targeted with spells. So we have to kill that, I guess?
Yeah. And when you hit it, sometimes you get something.
Oh shit.
Restore.
And you should have given me too many cards because I'm running out of fucking hand space. How many cards do I have?
Hand space.
Hand space.
And your hero power deals 3 damage.
Wait, what? The fuck, do you have 3 damage? What the fuck? Okay. Should I feel the board or should I not feel the board?
It was just when this got summoned, I had my board full and it just destroyed my whole board.
But it might be like Megazord or whatever, when if you have a full fucking board, it destroys it all too.
Yeah.
So maybe I shouldn't, but I'm gonna play some shit.
I'll keep these guys for now.
Okay. I need to heal myself right now, so I'm gonna play the Mistress.
Yeah, the Mistress. And if you have another one.
I don't have any. Should I kill the Body Crusher or should I kill the... What should I kill?
He's gonna deal 5 health, so... I try to deal with a Party Crasher every turn.
Okay.
And then get some...
What can I do after that? Oh, I can do...
The Pinata.
4... 2... fuck.
I'll try to draw after some healing.
I kill just to not die right now. Fuck. Do this.
Oh. This one do that. Yeah.
I have a shadow step, but I don't know how she use it on the Kraken.
Good.
Why do they have 5-7 now? Because they're Rakus? Rakus?
Because of this dude. They get buffed.
God damn. You lied to me. I thought it was gonna be easy. Cunt.
Don't play this.
Can I keep healing?
Oh, I don't even have space for that. Okay, so I'm probably gonna do that and that. So I would kind of have space if I do this. But I probably want the armor. I'll do this for now.
Cost 7. 7. Okay, I can probably do something next turn that's gonna be good and cool and good and cool. Wait, that's gonna be 5. No, it's gonna die too. God damn it. Wait, not if I do this.
Like minion that can
I have an Anuva rack. I don't know what to do, man. I have a lot of cards. Not a lot of uses. Could do that.
9 cards. Really spells.
5. I'm gonna keep 1 free. I'm gonna give you some spiders.
And you get a coin.
What?
Don't you get a coin? Whenever you're... opponent cast a spell.
Yeah, you need to cast spell, you cunt.
Yeah, sorry.
But this is also fine.
Cast
wait, how many? 6 with this? Yeah.
Yeah.
And should I attack with those? The Gorowashi and the Burly Bully?
I don't know, man.
Okay.
Or save him for hitting a Party Crasher.
We also have to remember that we have to heal. You have to heal, kill my Party Crashers.
Oh. What? Sometimes he does that shit. I guess you should have hit. Fucking. Damn it. Sorry.
It's gaining 2-2, which is good. Oh, 1-1, I mean.
I kind of want to keep the 10-10 alive to hit the pinata, so I'm gonna do.
Yeah, this here.
That. This.
Nice.
Bam! And I guess in case he's gonna do that shit again. That deals 2 damage.
It deals 2. You should kill the Jade Spirit if you haven't.
Kill the Jade Spirit. I'll keep this.
But Ryan, I'm gonna heal your ice hull right now.
You need
shit.
You need healing now. You're dead next turn.
Oh shit! What the fuck? Or should I heal myself then?
And if you can heal yourself, yeah.
Or destroy a random party crusher, or each player draws a card. I guess I should do that. Huh. Which should I do? Destroy the party crusher? A random. Oh, yeah. It's a random. Then I should...
Should eat away, but you should also stay alive.
I know, I'm gonna heal
if
myself.
If you don't have anything that can heal yourself, then you should draw.
I'm gonna heal myself. Seven.
I can give myself 10 armor, but I don't know if you can shadow step this guy or anything.
What do you want? Destroy a random party crusher, or each player draws a card?
No, it's probably better to kill him.
Random.
If you're lucky, destroy this one.
Nope.
Wait, that means I don't take damage right now. That's good.
So but I do right now, right? I do take damage right now?
No. No? You take damage in my turn.
Yeah, but then I should... Okay.
Well, if you can...
It's okay. I'll kill them all next turn. Don't worry. Now I can...
Well, now they're gonna kill you.
Oh, shit.
And I can't save you, actually.
Fuck.
I don't have anything.
Should have told me so. I can probably do another one. If you feel like it.
It wasn't that tough in the other games, yeah.
Because I'm dumb, you know that. I probably have like best fucking.
Wait.
What do you mean, wait? You're a genius!
I didn't... Yeah, I should have thought of the fact that he gives shit. Wait, I should maybe do this. Can you give me something more? No, maybe it's one thing per turn.
That's a 6-6 Jade Golem. That's a 7-7 Jade Golem.
You still need healing.
I can kill it. If I kill it, even if I kill it.
And I didn't give myself armor.
If an enemy minion has
stone... Because I thought the fucking turn was over. I should have given myself armor.
Oh. Fuck, what should I do now? Okay.
I'm going to kill the party crashers now. Main priority is kill party crashers.
Me too. I can heal myself once. Okay, let's kill this. I'm going to attack with this. See if I get something. Didn't get shit.
Maybe it's I don't know how it works. It might be FD.
But right now I can do this.
Shadow step.
Yeah. And heal myself. That's not gonna save me from a 5. Let me charge him. Should I Anubarak? Or should I Prince Galowix? But I guess I should do this then. And kill him. Should I attack? Yeah, I should. Just to let him. Didn't give me shit. Fuck. I think we're gonna die. I think we may die. I mean, I die. You die. You have low health too.
I can almost finish him, but not quite.
Fuck. With the hero power? Even with the hero power?
You should have just hurt him.
You didn't. Fuck.
Then he would have been dead.
Fuck. Fucking car, shut up. Let's see how close we were if I hadn't fucked up.
Damn it.
Nothing.
It's a corrupted heal bot. It's gotta die to give you health.
Can you kill it?
Look how close we are, man.
I think we could have won if I hadn't fucked up. Hey, I'm dead. You're a fucking idiot.
I'm getting nervous.
Just play another one. Come on.
We're lucky we get the other clones.
But then I'm gonna fucking play it by myself and win with a fucking stranger.
Yeah. Yeah. I played two games and I won pretty easily.
I mean, I kind of fucked up. It was my fault, I'm sorry. Played in the
It's all good, man.
No, you hate me now. No, you hate me. No, please.
Do I keep this? Do I give this away?
Why am I the rogue again? God damn it, it's because you invited me.
I think it's RNG, man.
I think you're dumb.
Do I keep this? I'll play it later. Alright, that's it. Okay, turn one.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
I can give you a mana crystal next turn. If you want it.
I'm gonna keep fucking putting fucking little decorations. God fucking damn it. Go away. Go away. Go away.
Maybe I should play this instead. No, we'll just do this.
The great outdoors.
I can do this.
The great outdoors. I have a Mistress. Should I play Mistress or a Dragon? Twilight Dragon. Actually, this is better right now because we're early in the game, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, and I can draw soon.
Yeah.
With Mistress or Drake.
Nice.
And here's Healing, which I might use on you this turn.
I mean, I'm going to play the Mistress right now.
Not this turn, but this turn.
Can I play the Mistress next turn? Twilight Dragon Mistress, I'm gonna do.
Maybe I should have done this. And I could have. Yeah, whatever.
Alright, I'll play the Mistress. Now I shouldn't attack.
No, you can keep the Daring Reporter alive.
Yeah, should I keep it just the whole game? Keep it buffed. Then by the time we get to the fucking pinata,
because they only do 3 damage. Yes,
I know.
Right now.
Yeah,
so that's good.
Next turn I can kill you unless you draw right now. Draw. Yeah, boy.
And I got another Drake.
Yeah, boy.
She'll get buffed a lot. It's good to get her out pretty quick, actually. I'm gonna kill it.
Good job.
Reduce the damage we take.
I'm gonna kill one of those. I think.
I should try to kill it. Play the Corrupted Heal Bot.
Yeah.
I won't be able to kill it until 2 turns, so I should try to stay alive. You can kill both of these.
I know.
So it should be fine. You got that. It's good. Probably a good idea I play this now.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you can. What are you gonna attack?
Oh.
Wrong team.
I was gonna attack you,
attack
and I was like.
Minions, bitch.
I was like, gonna attack you, and then I realized, hey, we're in the fucking
Fuck
game.
Fuck you.
I'm sorry. I can kill another one now. I should keep it there. Though.
I mean, I could draw again, but I think it's better, right?
No, do whatever you want to do.
No, she's alive, it's all good, I can do that next turn. But now I can still
that's a good one.
Which we should really try.
How many celebrities? How many decorations do we have?
7 out of 25.
Yeah.
You know,
I have a beast. Also, I should do this, actually. Not right. Wait. This. Shadow Step. Woo! Keep it in my hand, I think. Or should I just kill? With the same minion.
Mm. to you. I don't know.
Play the beast and the gracious. I think that's better. I was gonna be like, yeah, I can destroy the taunt and attack the enemy. Wait, I don't have an enemy right now, so I should attack just attack. But yeah, that was a good. Remember that I have the fucking, if you have at least 4 other minions, deal 4 damage. I can kill the corrupted heal pot if I need to.
Nah, don't do that.
No, I know. It's just like, if I need to.
I don't know if you can even target it anyway.
Why not? Why wouldn't I be able to?
Because it's my minion.
Deal 4 damage.
Yeah, but I don't know if you can target my minions.
Oh.
Like, with these.
I don't know. Well, I don't know what you're gonna do this turn. You should.
I can heal myself, but.
Maybe you should.
Is that necessary?
I don't know.
That's only 3 damage. I can always heal later.
Okay. Yeah, I think you should start jading all that you can. Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of jades right now, actually.
I think you should heal right now. Maybe. And kill one of my minions or two of like all of the party crushers. Hey, that's a good one.
Thanks.
The Gratians or play a card. I don't know what you have.
You're only on 9.
Yeah, because you haven't been fucking doing it. Okay, yeah, you have. Fuck you. I
haven't.
Should I just do 9 decorations?
I mean, you are pretty well set on the board, actually, but.
Yeah.
Depends on what you have.
I have a bully, like whenever you cast a spell, whatever your opponent casts a spell at a coin, the fucking death rattle at a coin to your hand, and a kraken. I just gotta fucking. You say we were on 7, but now we're on 21.
Now I can get us there.
Yeah. And now I have a lot of shit on the board.
Here's a heal bot.
I think you should play the heal bot. I don't know if I can heal you. Any other one?
Do this.
Yeah, that's a good one, yeah.
And this. And exactly 4. It should kill us, because they get buffed. Or maybe not. Maybe. This will still stay alive.
Okay, good job. I'm gonna try to draw. Oh, this one is still 3/5.
Yeah, until next turn.
I know.
No.
What should I do?
And now the 10/7 can even attack without dying to the pinata gold. We just need to try to kill this. The sooner we can kill
actually,
this, the
sooner I should.
Game ends. You should attack because it stays alive.
Kill this party crusher so it doesn't become a problem. Can I heal this anyway? I don't want to though, but.
Or keep it alive. Keep it alive.
Yeah, I'm gonna try this. And 2 damage to the pinata. Oh, he gives me the. Oh! Nice, that's a good card right now.
What if he's gonna destroy your board now? Do you have space?
I wanted to attack with the beast, I'm sorry. I just thought it was necessary, just in case.
He might destroy your board if there's no space.
No, I know, that's what I'm counting. Yeah. I know I had 6 minions in total. Don't worry. It is full of candy. Now it's gonna be like, hey, now you killed the piñata, now kill all the candy. Fuck you.
In case you get Shadow Step or something.
Right now I don't have Shadow Step. And I think I used it. If so there's only one, I used it. I should, right, guys?
Alright, that's healing.
Wait, did you kill your fucking bitch? Or did it die?
Well, I guess she died to...
Yeah.
Something.
Oh, she did die to the fucking damage. He did.
Oh. Each player draws a card.
That's a nice one. I'll
play that.
See if I get something. I'm gonna kill that Party Crusher right now. I don't know how. Oh, I can restore health. Who should I restore 3 health to?
You can keep the reporter alive. Or you can heal yourself.
Right now, I don't think I need it if I can kill.
4 healing and...
I guess I should...
can heal both of us with 4.
What? Sorry, what?
I can heal both of us with 4.
Okay, so maybe I shouldn't.
Party Crusher, I guess. You don't want to take 10 damage.
No, but I'm going to kill one of the fucking Party Crushers right now.
Yeah.
So...
that's just what I'm saying. You should do that.
Can I do it like this so I have another minion?
Yeah.
Restore 3 health.
And you can
this. I should attack with Pagel because he's probably gonna die.
You might draw me stuff.
Each player draws a card. Healing.
Well, that's good for you and your reporter.
Yeah. I'm gonna play right now.
I can do that too.
Yeah.
Oh, why? If only I had my reporter still.
Man.
Fucking naturalize.
Like I think we're winning this one. I don't know. I feel like it. I don't want to jinx it, but I feel like we're gonna win. Remember that I don't want to... oh, shit. That's a good coin. I got a coin, though.
Another naturalize. Oh my god. Can you even hand... yeah, you only got 5 cards. I'm gonna do this.
Shit. Good job, boy. And I have a fucking heal bot. Do you have a heal bot?
I have this.
Oh, good. Good. Attack with the heal bot.
Don't.
It's probably gonna die.
Yeah, I was gonna do that.
Yeah. Okay. See if you get something.
Oh. Destroy a random Party Crusher.
You should maybe do it.
It's 3 mana though.
Oh, then
so I can't do it right now.
Nah, don't worry. Keep it. I have a lot of hand like cards right now, so I don't need any more right now.
Well, use it next turn, obviously.
Yeah.
You have another naturalize. You're gonna have to play some shit.
I'm gonna play this right now because it's a lot of fucking cards.
Yeah.
Probably gonna kill the
next
3.
Who is a wiener?
5. Do I have to deal 2 damage? Fuck, there's a lot of cards. I'm probably gonna play a heal
bot. We actually just need to kill this. We can kill this now.
Okay.
If you hit it with your reporter and shit, I can kill it.
Oh, actually, my reporter is fucking high. I didn't realize that. Yeah. Let me hit it with that rock.
Yeah,
see if I get something. I didn't get shit. Wait, just in case. Should I kill it with a... should I hit... still, should I hit it with everything? Actually, yeah, just... hit it with this. Hit it with this. And just in case, gonna kill the Party Crusher. And just in case, gonna kill the other Party Crusher. I think we won. Yeah. Maybe we should keep going and not kill him.
Could do that.
No. Shut up. Is it called Pebble? Is it called Pebble? Please tell me it's called Pebble. Oh, it's called Pelt. Fuck.
Close enough.
Naturalize the piñata, just like that. Fucking dumb.
It doesn't work.
I know, it would be fucking stupid.
You wanna do the honors?
Yeah, please. You say honors, but I'm not even gonna do it with honor. I'm just fucking pelt this shit out of him. Fucking throw a rock.
Yeah. Might as well.
No, might as well play this. I'll restore health. And fuck it. Good night, piñata.
I played the fucking Lolo Cacho in the game, but I never see him now.
Which one? What?
No, it's only gonna be one of him, but...
What do you mean?
Loy Walker Cho.
Oh.
So we copied some healing spells and stuff.
Hey, that was a great battle. Good job, man. Say hello to the camera. Yeah. Fuck. Where is Naxu? Why is he not here? Naxu, please talk. What? I love you. Thank you for watching, and I'll never see this recording live again. Boy.
Yep.